Hello and welcome to solve for the solution for my chain number problem or number chain problem, whatever. So in the previous video, in the problem video, there was a big hint. The hint was the solution is unique. I ask you to find the right one, the one that has the longest chain. And this is what we're going to use to find the solution. So, if you remember, I give you as an example 25. Imagine that 25 is the solution. 25 makes, if you remember, a chain of 3. 2 by 5 makes 10. 1 by 0 makes 0. That makes 3-step chain. So, imagine this is the solution. So if this is the solution, there is another solution, which is 52, because 25 and 52, if you multiply them, it gets the same result. And I told you the answer is unique. So obviously, 25 and 50, if 25 or 52, whatever, are not the solution. So which numbers around here, which numbers around between 1 and 99? Can be the solution. Where you have all those one digit, because when you reverse them, it's still the same number. So if one of them is the solution, it's unique. Obviously, it's not the solution because those we know that it's a one step chain because we don't multiply and don't do anything with those. So it's not those are not the solution. But there are others like 10, because the equivalent of 10 is not 0, 1 doesn't exist. The one that exists is 1 and it's a stop. 0 and doesn't exist. So this one has no equivalent when we reverse it. So if this one is the solution, it's unique. Unfortunately, all those numbers that end by 0 are very, very make a very, very short chain, because 0 by 1 makes 0 and it's over. It's always a two-step chain. And we know, because we know we tried already with 25, that 25 is already longer. It's a three-step chain. So, which numbers can work? There are few of them remaining, actually, which is 11, 22, 33, 44, 55, 66, 77, 88, and 99. Those can work, only those. Because when you reverse them, of course, it's the same number. So if one of them is the solution, then it's unique. And that's exactly what we're looking for. So we just have to compute those. So 1 by 1 makes 1, it's over, 4, it's over, 9, it's over. This is a little bit more interesting, but still, it's a 3-step chain, and it's over. This one, it's a 4-step chain. We recognize our 25, which is the 3-step chain, and this is the 55. 4 steps, getting good, but this is also like this, and there's another 4-step. So since the solution is unique, there's great chances that those are not the solution, and the solution is bigger. Bigger, let's try bigger, actually. Well, bigger is a little bit, not so good. Bigger is not better, or not always better. This one, maybe? Four-step chain, there's a 1, 2, 3 four-step chains for a unique solution. It's a little bit of a problem. But if you try this one, of course I kept it for the end. Everybody understands why. Makes 49, 36, 18, and finally 8. And you get a 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 step chain, which is the longest among the numbers from 1 to 99. So 77 is the answer. Because the answer we said it is unique, so we could find it easily. I hope you enjoyed this problem, and see you next time for the next one. Bye bye.